On the day of surgery, you will arrive here at the Kellogg Eye Center and go up to the fourth floor. When you check in at the fourth floor, the nurse will take you into the pre-op area. And in the pre-op area, you will be prepared for surgery. You'll be putting on a hospital gown. We'll start an IV to be able to give you some medication in your veins to keep you nice and calm and relaxed for surgery, and we'll dilate your pupil in the eye that's being operated on. You'll be attended to by a variety of nurses and anesthesia personnel, and you'll see your surgeon before the operation as well. You may find that we ask several times for you to identify yourself and the eye we're operating on, and those are various safety measures that we take at all times to avoid any mistakes during surgery. We will take you into the operating room on a stretcher, and you will be awake for the operation. We'll give you medicine to numb your eye up, and also medicine through your IV to keep you nice and calm and relaxed. During the operation, you will not see anything scary. You'll see lights and colors. Sometimes people describe it like looking in a kaleidoscope. The actual operation takes somewhere between 15 and 20 minutes in most cases to perform. You'll be very comfortable during the operation, and most people say they're surprised that it's done as fast as it is. When you're done, we'll cover your eye with a protective shield. It has holes in it, and you'll be able to see out of the eye directly afterwards in the majority of cases. We'll take you to the recovery room, where you'll meet up with a different set of nurses who will check your vital signs, give you something to eat, and then we'll reunite you with your family. Usually about 30 minutes after we're done with your surgery, you're free to be able to go home.